Imagine colors so breathtakingly accurate, details so incredibly well-defined, and scenes so utterly realistic. You could forget you never left home. That's the reality of 4K from BenQ. 4K is 4 times the resolution of full HD 1080p, producing ultimate image precision at home. BenQ's one-chip technology keeps those 8.3 million distinct pixels perfectly aligned for an incredibly sharp image, with none of the pattern distortion seen in other projectors. BenQ's exclusive projector-optimized HDR further enhances the authentic digital cinema experience, perfectly balancing color and contrast to video content. So even in very dark or very bright scenes, you see every detail. 3D creates an even more stunningly lifelike experience, completely immersing you in every scene. For movie watching, choose the HT2550. Its amazing color accuracy gives you a cinema quality experience in your own home. For gaming or cheering on your favorite team in a brightly lit room, choose the TK800. Its high brightness makes the action come alive in any light. Either way, 4K is for you. Pick one today.
It's not very often these days we get a product in that really stands out and is just plain cool. This though, this is. This is the 100-inch Hisense Laser TV. It's huge, it looks great with 4K and HDR support, it sounds great, and it uses lasers, so yeah. Now, even though this is called a TV, it's not an LCD or OLED panel. It's actually a short throw laser projector. When you buy it from Hisense, it comes in a package. You get the projector itself, a screen to project it on, and a subwoofer for better sound. So you get everything you need for the whole TV experience, hence the name. The unit itself comes with pretty much everything you need. It's a small box with a speaker, inputs, the projector, everything is here in this one place. On the back, you get all your inputs like HDMI, a TV tuner, USB, Ethernet, all those, just like a typical TV. Around the front though, you have built-in speakers. They surprisingly, to me, sound quite good. With the unit, you also get a wireless sub, which helps quite a bit, but they are isolated, so you don't affect the picture at all with the vibrations. And it pretty much eliminates the need for another dedicated soundbar or speaker system. Now up top, you have the projector itself. It's a DLP laser projector, but it's also short throw, so you don't have to mount it on the ceiling, across the room, it just sits right in front of the screen, which makes it much more practical for most living room situations. The screen that it projects on is also included in the kit. It is very big and you probably won't be moving it, but if you buy the TV, it'll be installed in your home for you if you'd like, so no worries here. The screen isn't just a white panel though, it is a light rejecting panel. It's passive, so you don't have to plug anything into it, but it rejects the light coming in from around the room and bounces back the light that comes from the projector itself. What this means is you can actually use this projector in a normal lighting environment. You don't have to turn off all the lights or have a treated room. It works like a normal TV. So because this is meant to be used as a standalone TV, it means you also get all these smart TV functions you're used to. It has different apps built in like Netflix, Amazon, and YouTube, and with apps that support it, you get 4K versions. The control it comes with is also not cluttered, and it actually works, which is nice, but on the whole, the TV is easy to use, and it makes getting to the content the main priority. Alright, so let's talk about how the picture actually looks, because that's really what matters. This is a DLP projector, so you get excellent response times, you get great contrast and colors. This is also a 4K HDR TV, so again, sharp images, vibrant colors. Some great content coming up is the FIFA World Cup, and if you buy this TV, you'll get exclusive content that Hisense has partnered with FIFA for, and you can enjoy it on this TV. But sports in particular look really excellent. Although here, we've used it for movies, we've played games, and with all of those situations, it's the same story. Colors are good, contrast is pretty good, and it's sharp. Another thing to note is the viewing angles are excellent. You can watch the TV from pretty much anywhere as long as you're not behind it, and you still have a bright, vibrant picture. Now, this is also a laser TV, so instead of it being illuminated by a lamp, it uses a laser. It's 3000 lumens in brightness, but more importantly, the lifespan of the laser is much longer, so you won't have to replace it in the lifetime of the unit itself, 20,000 hours of viewing. So the laser TV is a great package. It looks good, sounds good, and it's huge. There's really not much to complain about. Question looming over all of this though is the $10,000 price worth it? I know that number sounds crazy, but if you step back, it isn't as outrageous as it initially seems. If you price out a comparable screen and 4K projector on your own, you come very near to that price. Plus, if you want a screen size above 70 inches with a traditional LCD or OLED panel, prices start to quickly skyrocket past this price. This TV is just plain cool. I want to thank Hisense for sending this out. We use it every single day here in the office and we've really enjoyed it. There will be links down below if you want to learn more, but let us know if this is something you'd ever consider buying, a projector over a traditional TV. It's interesting.
Light. The beauty, the wonder that are so difficult to capture. The images that truly matter must be celebrated. This was the goal of LG, inspiring tireless research and innovation to meet this need. The clarity and detail you demand. Like actually being there at a vast image size that will amaze you. Now, a huge, beautiful 4K image can go virtually anywhere. The new LG 4K laser projector, bigger than life with unmatched versatility. The 4K experience you've been dreaming of. Thrilling home cinema in 4K clarity. The LG Cinebeam Laser 4K Projector.
If you're interested in buying one of this product, links to all the products mentioned in this video are in the description down below. If you like and found this video helpful, don't forget to give a like, comment, and a subscribe. As always, thank you for watching.